What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to easily fix lag while playing Roblox on your PC and improve your overall performance to get more FPS. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, we will take a look at your Roblox in-game settings. Launch a Roblox game and open up your settings. Here, change your graphics mode from automatic to manual. Below, reduce your graphics quality setting from 1 to 4 ticks. This will largely depend on your available processor and graphics resources. Below, enable the Performance Stats option to view your current memory usage, CPU and GPU utilization, as well as some other network-related stats which are important to troubleshoot performance issues. When this is done, leave Roblox running and open up your Task Manager. Here, in the Processes tab, right-click Roblox and select to go to Details. In the Details tab, the EXE application should be highlighted. Simply right-click it and set the priority to High. This will in turn allocate more resources to playing the game and should increase your performance, especially if you have other programs running in the background. In order to reduce the CPU utilization from other programs, I suggest you end some programs from running in the background, which you don't need when playing the game. But make sure to only end programs from running, which you know won't break your operating system. In the Startup tab, you can additionally prevent programs from starting up on system boot. You can now close the game and exit out of your Task Manager. Next, open up your Native Settings application. Under Gaming, select Game Mode. Here, make sure that your Game Mode option is enabled. This should increase your performance in most cases. When this is done, make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suite. Depending on how frequently you're updating your GPU, this tweak can make the biggest difference. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. In your GeForce settings, navigate to the General tab, and here you should enable the Image Scaling option. This will allow you to downscale your Roblox graphics settings, and NIS will upscale your graphics back to your preferred resolution while getting a higher frame rate. The AMD driver suite has about the same tools to offer if you're using a different graphics card. When this is done, search for Update to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, and after downloading the latest OS update, make sure to restart your PC. Next, I suggest deleting your temporary files, as these can induce lag if your hard drive is cluttered. Search for %temp% and hit Enter. This folder contains all of your temporary files, saved by your programs and should be deleted. You can safely delete everything in this folder. Some files might remain, so just leave them there. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.